Woo, my God, today, what a blessed day, for this is the day that the Lord has made. Oh, my God, hallelujah, glory to his name. Oh, my God, 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 oh, my God. Woo, Jesus, have your way, have your way. Oh, my God, have your way, Father, have your way. Oh, my God, have your way, have your way, have your way, have your way, hallelujah. I'm warming up for this walk. Oh, my God, I'm warming up for this walk. Oh, my God, I get started in just a minute. I just have to warm up. How y'all doing? Are you excited about the Father? I am. God is truly amazing. God is truly amazing. How you doing? I have to warm up. How you doing? I have to warm up. God is truly amazing. I don't know about you, but God is truly amazing. Is it safe to say that God is truly amazing? I know we said so candidly, he woke us up this morning and started us on our way. But God is truly amazing. I see your family. I see you. I know it's been a minute since we took our journey. Kingdom blessings. Yes, Lord. Yeah, I have to walk. I have to walk. You know, I have to warm up. I have to warm up. I want to say my hellos. I want to say that I love you guys. I want to say that I miss our walks and our journeys. Come on here. Come on here. But God is truly amazing. Oh, I'm warming up. I see you, my family. I see you, my sisters, my brothers. Oh, yeah. God is amazing. Can I tell you something on today? If I'll give you a scripture reference today, can you tell yourself that no weapon that is formed against you will be able to prosper? Isaiah 54:17. I think I want to run with that one on today. I think I want to run with Isaiah 54:17 on today. I'm going somewhere. Oh, my God. Oh, I feel this worship workout, this worship workout today. Because God is amazing. Come on, I'm warming up. It's been a minute. I know it's been a minute. It's been a minute. But can I tell you, the Father is worthy. Sometimes you have to step back and get in the secret place. Sometimes you have to step back and get in the place that God wants to speak. And when he speak, are you listening? Oh, my God, today, when he speak, are we listening? But I want to tell somebody today, no matter what you may be facing, that no weapon that is formed against your life, no weapon that is formed against your God-given purpose will be able to prosper. Oh, my God, today I feel this. Oh, my God. Let me tell you something. Things can happen to try to cause distractions in your life. This may not be for everybody, because everybody may not have a distraction going on in their life. But for the person that things seem to be coming up in your life, trying to get in the way of your God-given purpose, you don't hear what I'm saying. Stop you from getting fit from your kingdom assignment. You don't hear what I'm saying. No weapon that is formed against you shall be able to prosper. And a lot of times we don't want to talk about that. No weapon that is formed against us shall be able to prosper, because we don't want nobody to think that we got things that are formed against our life. But let me tell you something. There are things that will come against your life to try to distract you, to try to get you off your purpose, to try to get you from doing the things that God has told you to do. You don't hear what I'm saying, because you are fit for your kingdom assignment. Why are you fit for your kingdom assignment? Because God has chosen you. God has chosen you and me. He has a purpose for our life. You don't hear what I'm saying? I'm going to preach this until I leave from here, because it may be somebody out there who ain't got it yet. But for those that got it, it's okay. But for those who saying, all right, every now and then I get a little distracted, no weapon is formed against my life will be able to prosper. I'm talking to you right now. To the one that want to be real about it. You don't hear what I'm saying. We hide and we mask too many things. Oh my God. Oh, we hide and we mask too many things. Let me tell you something. People got some real issues, some real life stories that are going on. And if God don't protect them, if the Father don't protect them, you don't hear what I'm saying, they gonna miss it. Oh, my God. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Oh, my God, I just came on because I want to pray for a few people today. I want to pray for a few people today. I'm in the mode of praying, in the posture of prayer, because it may be that one person. See, I've learned and discovered, even if it's that one that God is speaking to in that moment, then it is so. You don't hear what I'm saying. Even if it's that one that the Father is speaking to in that moment, he say, leave the 99 and go get the one. You don't hear what I'm saying. Oh, my God, we got to be fishers of men. We got to build each other up in the faith. You don't hear what I'm saying. We have to be strict to one another. Oh, my God, we have to be strict to one another. So on today, I'm walking because somebody needs strength on today. Somebody is saying, they ain't hiding it. They saying, you know what? I'm tired. I want to give up. I want to throw in the towel. This ain't working and that ain't working. But can I tell you today, no weapon that is formed against your life will be able to prosper. Why? Because the hand of the Lord is on his children. My God. Oh, I feel like praying today. My God. Eke yobashianda. Rikanda dabohosheke. Robatanda bokosaya. Rikanda debosende bashianda. Rikante. Monda bohoshata. Ya yabashianda. Ikanda dabokosaya. My God. You got to feel the weight of God's people when they are going through something. We have become a selfish people. It is me, myself, and I. As long as I'm okay, everything is okay. The devil is a liar. Oh my God, today, pour out your spirit, God. Pour out your spirit on your people. Somebody needs a touch from you, Daddy. They need a right now touch. If you don't touch them right now, God, they gonna lose it. Touch right now, Daddy. Move in their life. Every burden lifted. Increase their faith in you, God. Yes, God. Hey, Baba Shianda. Do it, Daddy. Oh, do it right now. Hear the cries of your people. God, when the righteous cry out, when the righteous cry out, hear the cries of your people. Somebody needs a healing, God. Somebody needs deliverance right now. All we have to do is believe and speak the word. God is omnipresent. He is everywhere. He's just not with me. He's with you. He's just not with you. He's with another. That's why the words say when two or three are touching and agreeing in his name, he will be in the midst. He's in the midst. Oh my God. Then it also say the fervent prayer of a righteous man availeth much. The fervent prayer of a righteous man availeth much. Righteous, you're walking in the ways of the Lord. Oh, do it, God. I hear the cries of your people. I give hope to the hopeless. Give healing to those who need healing. God, some people in their mind is being toyed with. In a state of confusion. In the name of Jesus, every confusion spirit, we cancel it now. In the name of Jesus, we will obey you, God. We will walk in your ways. We will submit to your authority. We don't worship Buddha. We don't worship Muhammad. No power is greater than your power. We call on the power, the greater power. Oh, Jesus, help us today. Light a fire. In their spirit, God. A fire like never before. The fire of the Holy Ghost that burns on the inside. You don't have fear. God has not given you or me the spirit of fear, but of peace and love and a sound mind. We call down oneness. Oneness in spirit. The spirit of the true and living God. Oh, glory to your name. Glory to your name. You are King of kings and Lord of lords. Rekandeshe. Remeshete. Rekandidiasaya. Robokosaya. Hey, Jesus. Have your way, God. Your people need you. They need you now. It's like a 911. They need you like now. It's a 911. Abashataya. Ribantatabosaya. Ekendabokosaya. Emamasoa. Ekikabasata. Go into the deep. In the deep, God. In the crevices. Rokomashanda. Yes, God. Oh, Manda da Bosaya. Ah, we raise war against the enemy. We raise war against the enemy. Rikanda da Bosaya. Those are in high places. Rakata Bosaya. Ekanda Bosaya. We will not bow. Ikanta de Bosaya. Rebebesaya. Rikate le Bosaya. Manda le Bosaya. Rate Masay. Amasaya. God, you've given us dunamis power. We walk in your power and authority. Ah, Jesus. Oh, Baba Shea. Hey, my mama Soko. Oh, God, have your way. Hey, have your way, Daddy. Have your way. Use your people. Use them for your glory, God. Use us for your glory. We want more of you. I don't know about you. I want more of God. More of God. More than anything. You got to want more of God more than anything. You got to want more of God more than anything. How many people want more of God? Not his benefits, but him. More of him. More of him. More of him. Rikata Bosaya. Emma Messiah. Forgive us, God, for the times that we've made other things above you. We made them little G-O-D's. Ekego Bosaya. We asked your forgiveness. Ikata Bosaya. Ekanamo Hosaya. Emma Masoto. Rikande de Bosaya. Creating us, oh God. Clean hearts, renewing us, God, right spirits, transform us. Ah, Yabashianda. Woo! Lord have mercy. Come on, Jesus. Hebabasha. Detox our spirits. Anything that's in us, God, that's not of you. Akatabosaya. Emma Maso. Nothing is hidden from you, God. Ebabasoto. Nothing is hidden from you, God. Ikandediasia. Ikandediasia. Ikandedabaso. Hey, 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 hey. Yes, God. Yeah. Ababosaya. Oh, Baba So. Oh, heal your people. Ah, they need healing. Some are brokenhearted. Abba So. Heal them, God. Some are brokenhearted. Ebashaya. Amama So. Eke yo so. Ebaba So. Your glory, Lord. Oh, your glory, 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 glory. Yee! Your glory, glory. Haya Messiah. Oh, God. Where the worshipers at. He inhabits the praises of his people. But guess what? We got to go beyond the veil. He cut the Messiah. See, beyond the veil. It's beyond the enemy's reach. He have no access beyond the veil. We stay in the outer court. Messiah, but the holies of holies of holies, the most holy place. Hey, Baba Soto. Hey, 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 hey. We gotta allow the Father to wash us. We gotta allow the Father to purge us. We gotta allow the Father to wash us. We gotta allow the Father to cleanse us. Oh, Baba Shete. Yes, God, holiness is right. Why? Because you are holy. Ikanda Baba Shataya. Hey, Mama Sokoa. Ikende de Mosaya. Remama Soto. Holiness is right. Woo! Yee! Yes, God, holiness is right. Hey, Baba Shete. Holiness is right. Ikanda da Bohosaya. Ah, God, don't let us operate in our gifts without true repentance. Ikanda da Bohosaya. Don't let us operate in our gifts without true repentance. Abashetea. Rikatata baso. Oh, Jesus. Have your way, God. Ebaba Boshe. Have your way, Lord. Ebaba Bashianda. Oh, God, have your way. Ababosai. It's time for a refreshing. It's time for a washing. It's time for a purification. It's time for a purging. It's time out. It's time for a washing. Let the Father wash us. Let the Father wash us. Let the Father purify us. Let the Father sanctify us. Hey, Jesus. I hear you, Daddy. Gifts come without repentance. Unless we get this thing right with the Father, we shall not see him. Unless we get this thing right with the Father, we shall not see him. Lord have mercy. We can't be a stitch in the nostrils of the Father. We cannot be a stitch in the nostrils of the Father. Lord, have mercy. The Father is looking for true worshipers. True worshipers. Oh God. True worshipers. We will not compromise. We will not compromise. We will not compromise. Well done, well done. That's what we want to hear, Daddy. Well done, well done. Well done, thy good, thy faithful servant. Yes, God. Oh God, have your way, have your way, have your way, have your way. Take the scales off your people's eyes that they may see in the spirit, that they not blinded. By what's not of you. Oh God. Woo! Jesus, have your way, Lord. Have your way. Have your way. Ha, mama, so. I pray that their ears are in tune, God, to what you are speaking. That you shut up any voice that's not yours. Woo! Woo! Jesus. Jesus. Ah, my Messiah. Ah. Hey, Yabase. Hey, Yabase. Hey, Yabase. Ke, Yabese, Te, Lebo, Sianda. Ima, Lebo, Koso. Ah, God, have your way. Hey, Mama, Sete, Lebo, Kose. Open your hearts up to the Father. Okay, Lebo, Sia. Imi, Akande, Lebo, Se, Lebo, Sianda, Lebo, Kosa. Surrender to the will of the Father. Hayebeshe. Oh God, Eva Baba Sianda de la Bacasaya. Eminiasianda de la Bocose. Jesus, Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy. Ah, yes, God. Ah, Yemama say. Emianda de Bose, Kede de Yasaya. Let me tell you something. Ah, my God, my God, my God. We better get this thing right with the Father. We don't have time to play. We don't know when our last time is coming. We playing Russian roulette. We think we got time to fake it, to make it. No, we don't have that kind of time. See, if God call us right now, are we ready? Are we really ready? I'm not talking about what we portray in front of everybody. I'm talking about what's really within our heart and what's really within our spirit. See, it's matters of the heart. Huh. When you begin to deal with the heart can be wicked. So anything that's in our heart that's not of God has to be removed. You don't hear what I'm saying. You want to flow. You want all the blessings. You want everything that he have. But let me tell you something. If our heart is not in the right place with God and with each other, don't you know that you are forfeiting? I'm forfeiting my kingdom inheritance, which is my eternal inheritance of being with the Father. See, we think our inheritances are down here on earth. No, ma'am, no, sir. We have equated riches and things with eternal glory. That's not it. Oh, my God. We have equated riches and things to eternal glory. That's not it. Can the Father bless us? Yes, he can. But we can't equate that to eternity with the Father. You understand? Hey, Baba Shitty. Hey. See, any time that we talk about the matters of the heart, that means something on the inside has to get right. But see, here's the deal. God does not force himself on you and I. We have to be willing and open to say, Father, here I am. Change me. Transform me, make me and mold me into your likeness and image. We've gotten so lackadaisy and comfortable. But don't you know that the Father wants more of us? And more of us should want more of him. Ah, Yeboshaya. Oh, my God. I was listening to Dietrich Haddon, Well Done. And I just kept playing. Well done, well done, well done, well done, well done, well done, well done. And I said, Father, if I go right now, that's what I want to hear. Well done. You got to ask yourself, if I go right now, when I get before him, will he say, well done? And I pondered over that. And I was at work the other day, last week. And something came over my body, and I had an attack over my body. It was like I couldn't hardly breathe. And I felt like I was about to pass out, and it was like palpitations. And I told my son, he said, Mama, I'm coming to you. I'm coming to you. I'm coming to you. And I said, well, I don't want to go to the hospital. I just want you to, you know, be there with me. Be there with me. Just, and he was like, Mama, I'm not moving. And I laid in the bed. And I said, Daddy, you're not through yet. It's not my time. I know you got work for me to do. It's not my time. And I kept pondering over, well done, well done, well done. And then I asked myself, I said, is there something else, Father, that you want me to do? And I said, God, so many people are screaming on the inside to be free, but they are too ashamed because of fear of being judged. And I said, wow. I said, God, can you use me in that capacity that somebody get free because you're in my life? I say, you're not through with me yet, right? And the more I laid across the bed, this me dialoguing, me and God. Wasn't talking loud to my son. He was watching over me. But it was me and Daddy. And I could, in my spirit, just kept saying, yes, whatever you want. And do y'all know the breathing started, you know, coming back to normal? Then that thing hit me again. I said, wow. Let me tell y'all something. We got to take care of our bodies. That's true. But we all also got to take care of that God has entrusted us with. I said, wow, I hadn't really been doing my walk. You know, because my walk is my fitness. So as I'm encouraging y'all and I'm walking and I'm getting fit, that's kind of, you know, my workout. I said, wow, I need to do my walks. You know, because people don't understand. You have to use whatever means necessary that God has availed to you to reach people. You understand me? This may be the platform that God has opened for me. I may not be one on a major platform or on a major TV station. That may not be my call. My call may be to just walk or just encourage people. You don't hear what I'm saying. And so, what I'm saying to you, by whatever means necessary, whatever tools God has given you to fulfill your God-given purpose or your kingdom assignment, don't let nothing stop you from doing what it is that the Father has called you to do. Let me tell you something. You got to meet God's expectations for your life. You got to meet God's expectations for your life. Ask him what it is. Say, God, what is it that you require of little old me? And when he speaks to you and give you some instructions, you got to be found doing it. You don't hear what I'm saying. And I went to a service yesterday. And that thing kind of hit me again, you know, with the breathing and my knees and stuff. And so I asked for prayer. Can I tell y'all, when I left out of there, my breathing was fine. Well, my knees and stuff was bothering me. They not bothering me that I can be able to walk. You understand me? Had that person not been operating in their giftedness of healing. Now, I had to first believe. You don't hear what I'm saying. What am I telling you? God has something for each and every one of us to do. You don't have to be like everybody else. Just be who God called you to be and be all right with that. Oh, yesterday blessed me so. It blessed me so. You got to be all right with who it is that the Father has called you to be in your kingdom assignment. You got to be all right with that, family. Listen, I've enjoyed our walk on today. I thank God for being able to breathe. I give him glory for being able to even walk without my knees hurting. Is it things that I have to work on? Yeah, come on now. I can't be spiritually fit and not physically fit. Hello, somebody. That's you know, you don't have to be deep for that one. But my joy when I'm walking and I'm sharing with others about Christ, it encourages me as well. You know why? Because I'm about my Father's business. Outside of his business, there is no business as far as I'm concerned. I'm talking about my life. I ain't talking about nobody. It may not be your life. I'm talking about mine. And you got to get to a point that your life is about your Father's business, whatever you're doing. He may use you in the grocery store, the meat market. Come on here. Where you work at, your own business, whatever it is. Be found doing what it is that the Father has told you to do to encourage somebody else or be an uplift. Do you change? See, we can't change who we are when we go in different places. You understand what I'm saying? There are different ways that you can approach, but you can't change the fact that you represent God. Hello, somebody. So on that note, one of my other songs I like, You Know My Name. I'm going to let y'all listen to that on our way out here. He knows your name and mine. Can y'all hear that? Let me know you can hear it. That's our going out. Love you as well. Hey! Can you hear it? Come on here. Let the Father love on you. Yee! My God, today I'm slowed down now, y'all. I had a wonderful time with the Father, but also a wonderful time with my family. He knows our name. He loves us unconditionally. You better know that. Come on here, come on here, come on here. You think the Father don't know your name and mine? He knows his children. Come on here. Woo, Jesus. Don't it feel good when the Father know your name and he walks with you? Come on, sing, Tasha. Hey. Woo, Jesus. Tell me. Yes, God. We belong to him. And we don't belong to him, then we belong to Satan, to the devil. We sons of God. Yee! Come on here. Oh, how you. Yes. My God. I pray that your day is blessed. Come on here. We rush out of his presence. Woo, Jesus. Lord, have mercy. Jesus. Listen, God got us. Come on here. He got us. He's in control. Come on here. Jesus. Come on, he got us. He's in control. Come on, he got us. Yes. Woo! Come on, how many love the Lord? Yee! Jesus. My God. Come on here. Huh. No matter what goes in our life, if we sold out for the Lord, we ain't moved by what we see. We go by what we know. That the Father is who he is in our life. Yes, Lord. My God. Woo! Yes. Come on here. That's that sound like a worship party to me. Yes. 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 Woo, my God, today. That blessed me. Listen, at the end of the day, you want the Father to say to you and I, well done. Well done. Well done. Well done. Yes, God. I'm on my way out of here, y'all. I just had to play that for y'all. You know my. Woo! Don't he know it? Oh, how walk with me. Yes. Oh, how you. Yee! I am Oshaya. Hey! That communion, y'all, is a secret place strategies. Yes, God. No fire can burn you. No battle can turn us. No mountain can stop. Hey, woo, wait a minute, y'all. I'm trying to come off this thing, y'all. Woo, to be able to run and walk and your knees not hurting. Woo, Jesus. Lord, have mercy. Woo, yes. Y'all just don't know. Hey, yes. Woo! mercy. I'm walking in this healing. I'm walking in victory. Why? He knows my... Jesus. My God. My God. Listen. Hey. Woo, sometimes you just got to have one of them Holy Ghost laughs. Hey. My God. The joy of the Lord is your strength. The joy of the Lord is your strength. He's Jehovah Shalom. He's the Prince of Peace. Come on here. He's Jehovah Shalom. He's the Prince of Peace. He's Jehovah Rapha. He's the God that healeth thee. Come on here. Jehovah Shikanu, my righteousness. Come on here. Come on here. Yes. Blessings. Blessings to your family. I'm out. Love you to life. I pray that today blessed your life. No battle can defeat us. He's already given us the victory. Hallelujah, Jesus. I love you guys to life. Be blessed. I see you. Love your family. Oh, blessings, blessings, blessings. 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 I gotta go. I gotta go. Love y'all to life. Thanks for tuning in. Flow to you. Listen, I gotta get out of here, y'all. I love to worship. Listen, worship the Father with all your heart, with all your mind, with all your soul, with all your spirit. Surrender everything unto the Father. There's nobody greater than the Father in your life and mine. Just know that. If you don't remember anything else, remember that the Father loves us so much. Blessings, blessings. I gotta go. Remember, you are fit for your kingdom assignment. Walk in your God-given purpose. Love you. I see you. Ooh, I gotta go because I can worship. Blessings.